In a forgotten time, far beyond all known borders, was a kingdom. Its people laid in distress and poverty due to decades of abuse and looting. On a hill above the village lay a dark castle. The inheritance to the throne had turned its back on the people and brought upon them the mighty hand of evil. Suffering the greed of its ruler, the masses were paralyzed and protests fell to the ground like an early autumn leaf.
Lady. On his throne he sat, to rule that kingdom with his greediness. He could hear the people calling a parasite. A parasite. What is he now? Any night. He did not hear with his eyes.
Disappear, leaves me behind in abhorrence. Oh, I feel so naked here, and my shields have been taken away. Something holds me down. Makes me subject myself. I got my face to the ground. Let me go, or I'll never forget. Inside my skin, I feel a hate
towards me.
What somber place have I arrived in? I done to deserve this humiliation? In me, I'll never forget. Forces me to reflectation over the way I've lived. Appear in my mind of a past left behind, but today won't be defined. I hear cries of pain, I hear sounds of chains. My name is cried out in on his throne, his pride shines in his eyes, a pride meant for himself. Got a horrible feeling, but no, it can't be true. That man's not myself. Start to miss like the man on the throne. My hands falling in prey. Tell me, Lord, am I worthy? Please, almightiness, tell me it's not me.
boy snorted as he turned away when he saw the shining joy in his friend's eyes, having just received a fine new sweater for his birthday. Then the old man turned to him and said, "Smile with the happiness of others, because a man's soul shrinks with its envying mind."
Oh,
was the lions who seemed to be victims.
Thank you.
Smile on its mouth, finally it knows out of its cage. Opens its mouth, then bows.
Now leaves me, losing.
rose in its grave. My eyes are open, I see my life passes by. Now I see my sleep, I'm finally free. Oh, a breeze lies down.
The big fat pig waddled towards his food tray. Beside it stood a little mouse, shivering. The mouse looked up at the pig and asked carefully if he could have a little share of his food. The pig laughed and shook his great head, and with no care for the hungry mouse, he gorged himself into his food tray.
Believe I will see my
not falling too fast. I'm counting the last bones lie under my crown. I'm breaking the glass. For the sand just
the young boy lay lazily in the grass, watching the others working. He had no worries or cared for any of his duties, nor was he aware of the dark clouds approaching from the east.
Like the river before a waterfall, like a wild horse being dragged. Those feelings do not cross my path. Like a drowning flood with broken wings, stretching for its last breath. Those feelings do not cross my path.
turn. I run with the wind. Red turns to sky as I watch my life go blur. Bailing my skin. Like a starving people, working to grow, working to live. That feeling never crossed my path. Red turns to sky as I watch the hour turn. I've gone blur, nailing my skin. Red
trial. What sort of face will evil show this time?
Without its piles of gold.
Oh, Thank you.
walked for a long time until he reached the top of the mountain where the bright light from the sky hit. There he found a beautiful white crystal. He picked it up and held it towards the light. The crystal blended with the light and spread warm rays of kindness and love. It drove away the dark and the coldness and left everything in peace and harmony. The man felt suddenly so happy and free, his mind so light and relaxed.
Life I nearly lost, but pain and regression haunts me. All the hurts and means I have caused. My thoughts go back to my
There was a king, evil and cruel. There was a land, dying and poor. For never did he look back at the ruins he left behind. Now all my sins I learned from this quest. Finally awake, still longing for rest. Cause my heart writhes with pain when the silence overcomes me. So I leave my crown behind, I'm crawling away. I'm crawling away. So tight in my head, I'm crawling away, driven by thoughts of my betrayal. I crawl away from a waste and forsaken land. I have failed my call.